Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and you all are welcome to yet another important vlog. So I am thankful to all my subscribers. So I have reached 50,000 subscribers, and it's all because of your help, your love and support. आपके बिना यहाँ तक पहुँचना बहुत ही impossible था. तो achievement है, 50,000 कम नहीं होता है, 50,000 भी ठीक ठाक ही है. तो हमारे लिए, जैसे हम लोगों के लिए, and I make very simple videos. जो मैं अपने क्लिनिक में एक्सपीरियंस करता हूँ, आई शेयर दोज थिंग्स ओनली. सो टूडेज वीडियो विल बी अबाउट हाउ टू प्लेस कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड इन द कैनाल्स. यस, दिस वीडियो वॉज लॉन्ग रिक्वेस्टेड फ्रॉम मेनी पीपल. सो आई विल शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस, हाउ आई यूज टू डू एंड वॉट आई एम डूइंग नाउ, वॉट प्रोडक्ट्स आई एम यूजिंग फॉर प्लेसिंग कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड इन द कैनाल. सो सी वॉट इज बेसिकली द फंक्शन ऑफ कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड. द पीएच ऑफ calcium hydroxide is alkaline pH, and when we use calcium hydroxide in infected canals means, suppose there is a root canal tooth which needs root canal and a caries tooth which has been long ignored. Bahut din se usme kuch cavity filling wagera nahi hui hai. So now what has happened, the caries has involved the pulp has got infected, coronal pulp has got infected, radicular pulp has got infected. Now the infection has spread into the roots and then into the periapical tissue, and there is widening of the periodontal ligament space, and there is infection of the periodontal ligament surrounding the tooth. So those kind of cases we need to put calcium hydroxide in the canal, and in which there is a formation of a chronic periapical abscess, in those cases only we need to give calcium hydroxide. Suppose in those kind of cases, if you do single sitting RCT, sure it is gonna fail within next 1 year, right? तो अगर हम infected tooth में अगर हम single sitting RCT करेंगे, calcium hydroxide नहीं देंगे, तो वो sure वो case एक ना एक दिन जरूर fail होगा. हालांकि कुछ कुछ नहीं होता है, लेकिन maximum chances हमको 2 to 3 to 4 sittings हमको infected case में we should give sittings. Now what I used to do is, in my clinic, I used to do rotary just 1-2 years back I have started rotary. Before that I was using hand file system. I was using ProTaper file system. ProTaper SX, S1, S2, F1, F2. अगर आप use नहीं करते हैं तो ProTaper is variable taper. Now ProTaper, why I shifted to rotary? Because curved canals में दिक्कत हो रही थी, so that's why I shifted from ProTaper to rotary. Now coming to placing calcium hydroxide in the canal, suppose there is a pus formation in the periapex of the tooth, and patient came to me, and I started the root canal. I irrigated the canal with saline and whatever irrigants are there. Then after that, in the second appointment, again I do some biomechanical preparation, and at that time I used to place calcium hydroxide in the canal by using, suppose calcium hydroxide ka ek syringe aata hai, agar koi bhi aap log, you people are using like RC Cal or AvuCal, or there are many products. What is the best? I will tell you at the end. Okay. So whenever using those products, either we take a K file and we often insert inside the canal, and then we apply all the canal walls and the periapical region. But do you think all the calcium hydroxide which we place like this is going inside the canal? No, it never happens. So before placing calcium hydroxide in the canal, we have to do the full BMP of the canal. Means you have to prepare, जैसे कि आपने what you did is you did K filing with number 10 and number 15 and number 20. Then second appointment you put calcium hydroxide in the canal. Do you really think that calcium hydroxide will fully work effectively inside the canal? No, it's not going to work, because whatever irrigants we are using inside the canal, saline, hypochlorite, वो periapex तक नहीं जाता है. तो how come those viscous calcium hydroxide, कितना viscosity ज्यादा होता है, how come it will go to the periapical region? So it's almost impossible. So what we have to do, you have to fully prepare the tooth. BMP aap pura, you have to do till 6% 20 if you are using rotary, or 6% 25. And in an infected case, apical preparation should be minimum till 30, 6% 30. Ab 30 ka matlab hai ki apical gauging kitna hai. Right? Apical gauging ke par bhi main video banaunga. Apical gauging मतलब कि apex में canal का width कितना है. तो in very thin canals we have to make it till 25. In very infected canals, अगर आप anterior है तो 40-50 तक कभी कभी जाता है. तो 6% 30 तक मैं minimum prepare करना चाहिए अगर infected canal है. 6% 30 means 6% taper, एंड 30 जो उसका एपिकल गेजिंग है। तो गेज के बारे में मैं बताऊंगा अपने कुछ कुछ वीडियोस में। तो 6% 30 तक आपने प्रिपेयर कर लिया, उसके बाद आप कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड लेंटिलर स्पाइरल यूज कर सकते हैं, या फिर रोटरी एंडो से भी आप कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड को अपने ग्लव्स में थोड़ा सा देके, देन यू कैन 2-3-4 times आप उसको रोटरी फाइल से आप कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड इनसे कैनाल दे सकते हैं। एंड टू कंफर्म दैट यू नीड टू टेक अ आईओपी आफ्टर दैट कि हैज द कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड रियली गॉन इनसाइड द कैनाल और नॉट। इफ यू आर यूजिंग प्रोटेपर सिस्टम, प्रोटेपर सिस्टम यूज करने के लिए फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आपको जो मेन, आप देखिए मैं आपको एक सिंपल एग्जाम्पल देता हूं। वॉट एवर वी आर यूजिंग, सपोज वी आर यूजिंग एनी कोन, लाइक जब हम मेहंदी लगाते हैं तो एक कोन टाइप का होता है राइट, तो हमको एक परफेक्ट कोन बनाना है तभी जाके कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड कैनाल के एपेक्स तक जाएगा। तो सिमिलरली वैसे ही हमको जो जो कोरोनल एरिया है उसको अच्छे से फ्लेयर अप करना है। फ्लेयरिंग कैसे करेंगे आप, अगर आप रोटरी यूज करते हैं तो 8% फाइल यूज करेंगे, अगर आप प्रोटेपर यूज करते हैं तो SX फाइल यूज करेंगे, या फिर यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज पीजो रिमर नंबर 3 और गेट्स गिडन ड्रिल नंबर 3। तो यूजली आई यूज अर्लियर, जब मैं पहले क्लीनिंग करता था मैं गेट्स गिडन ड्रिल से जो कैनाल का ऑरिफिस है उसको बड़ा करता था। देन वॉट आई यूज टू डू इज देन आई यूज टू प्रिपेयर द कैनाल टिल F1 जो कि है हमारा प्रोटेपर। After that, I used to take lenticular spirals and then उसमें calcium hydroxide लगा के I used to place the calcium hydroxide in the canal. What I do now is I'm having rotary endo, so what I do is I prepare the coronal with 8% and normal canal I prepare till 4% 30 or 6% 30. Then I put calcium hydroxide in the canal using the smaller size file like 10 number, 15 number, 24 or lenticular spiral. पहले कुछ लोग एक और तरीका use करते हैं, they use a 30 gauge needle and push the calcium hydroxide inside the canal. So it is also a good technique, but what happens is patient may have excruciating pain after 2-3 hours. Or in fact the patient has even complained, I have also done that. Patient has even complained of pain for the full night. So patient has a bad impression on you and you think then when patient gets up in the morning, halaki there is no pain in the morning, but still patient is at discomfort for a few hours. So why we want to do that? So the pH of the calcium hydroxide what we use normally, जो सी 130-140 rupees whatever we are getting that Avucal, Avuprep is not that good. So what material I would like to suggest कि you can use Ultracal excess in severely infected canals because it is a very high pH of 14. So by the time it neutralizes the acidic pH in the periapical region of the tooth. Ab acidic pH means pus is there, so that means there is acidic pH. So by the time it reduces, so the Ultracal excess is available online, so you can use that. It's a very good material and in severely infected cases I use it. You can also use Metapex, but Metapex is very costly I think. So you, instead of that you can use Ultracal excess, and in normal cases you can use Avucal and Avuprep. So the use of calcium hydroxide, it has great impact on the health of the periodontal ligament and it has also a very good patient response. Initially, whenever we place calcium hydroxide inside the canal, sometimes the patient complains of pain for 10-15 minutes. That happens because of some irritation from the periapical tissue as a reaction of the calcium hydroxide. But initially it will pain, then after that it subsides on its own. So never place the calcium hydroxide giving pressure to the syringe. Always use lenticular spirals or rotary endo if you are having. Even if you are using hand protaper, you can use very easily. And the main thing is that you have to prepare the canal BMP full ho jana chahiye. Entire BMP should be over, then only place the calcium hydroxide. Ab now you will be thinking ki hum to first sitting already I have told many times in the root canal. In the first sitting only I use like full BMP I do. And then second sitting I put calcium hydroxide, third sitting I do the obturation. So this is my technique. Many people what they do, they just do the access opening and then leave the patient. So what happens in the second sitting, whenever you give LA, the LA doesn't work. LA works means everything will be anesthetized except the particular tooth in which you are doing root canal. Aisa hota hai ki nahi aap logo ke saath? So what happens is, in order to anesthetize those kind of teeth in which only you have done the access opening and not done the BMP in the first sitting itself, you have to see my video. How to anesthetize a hot tooth, okay? Or you can give interligamentary injection. आप उसको अगर आपको आता है तो आप दे सकते हैं. But better है कि first appointment में you do the entire RCT and just don't leave anything for the second and third. Because even if a small purple remnant is there inside the canal, that will cause pain. even if it is detached from the periapical tissue and there is some few purple remnants which are still remaining inside the tooth, patient pain will go off. But whenever you are going to perform the root canal in that patient, again you have to give local anesthesia. That won't work. Again you will give local anesthesia, then you will give intrapulpal. That will also not. Finally, you will intraligamentary. So much LA is getting wasted, plus patient is getting harassed, plus you are getting harassed, your time is getting wasted. So the first sitting itself, you do the maximum amount of RCT, put calcium in the second sitting. तो आज का वीडियो यही एंड करते हैं. काफी लंबा बन गया वीडियो. आई होप यू लाइक इट एंड प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. शो लॉट ऑफ लव टू दिस चैनल. यू कैन ज्वाइन दिस चैनल बाय बिकमिंग अ ज्वाइनिंग मेंबर एज वेल, एंड वेर यू कैन गेट स्पेशल मेंबर ओनली वीडियोस, पर्क्स एंड डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ लाइव इंटरेक्शंस. सो टिल देन हैव अ वेरी ग्रेट डे. टेक केयर. गुड बाय.